What song is it? I don't know. Be careful with your wrist or something like that. Oh yeah, we heard about a kid that shot himself down the rail or something. Apparently it sounded like a murder or something. I can't remember his name, but he was just a kid, for all I know.
The weirdest thing happened. I was down at the bail and then I woke up in the same clothes that I was at the bail, and then I got up. I somehow walked through the door. I came down. I was going insane, or am I just crazy? Or what was happening? Kyle. Talking to me, Kyle. What did I do wrong? What did I do to deserve the silent treatment? Why aren't you talking to me?
Hello? Have you found Brandon? What? What do you mean he's dead?
What do you mean I'm dead? I'm standing here! Is this some kind of joke?
Saying he's being murdered. Are you sure it's him? Oh.
Do you think this is a good joke? Well, wait. It came true. Oh my God. I'm glad I don't have to put up with you. I don't have to put up with how you treat me, how you behave, and how you act anymore. You don't deserve me. And you will be the last person to ever call me family.
Sorry, Brandon. I've been too cruel to you. wish it would have been me that I was murdered. I'm so sorry.
It was your fault, Mum, that left. I never should have said that to you. I'm sorry.
I'm praying for a remedy.